David.
Nobody David. Then, we make an IP address now. Now we are going to add the IP address. First time go to the my computer, personal computer, desktop, IP address, and my IP address now. 192.168.150.10 That is my computer. I am going to add the IP address for the web server. 192.168.150.100 That is my web server's IP address. So you can use any IP address. This is the example. That's an example of it. So you can come down IP address. Now you close that window and again go to the web server. Again go to the web server. And go to the services. Services tab. And go to the hit the HTTP that is on your left hand side. And make sure that HTTP and HTTPS that is on. That is on. So if you need, you can edit your whatever HTML pages. present, this is more than enough for the learning.
DHCP server ekada connected
na troubleshoot na prashna kiya utre ho ko ko pass utre ko mai pada mai mila mai ab is me kiya de palan wagi computer ke okkoma settings harida palan wagi server ke okkoma settings harida web server that is confirmed now we get the page name so that is confirmed බලන්න මොකද කියලා දීප් එකක් දාලා නැද්ද කියලා බලන්න වෙර සෙටින් එක අවුල තියෙනවා before I proceed. බලන්න පේජ් එක අපු නැති කවුරු හරි ඉන්නවද කියලා. So within your exam paper, you will see this kind of a diagram with the couple of IP addresses, some configuration, somebody can, you know, PC1 configuration at the IP address, at the subnet mask, at the DNS details, router configuration, at the IP for the G01, at the IP for the G02, at the IP for the G03, you can be ports, it was it, for the DNS server, Google DNS, at the server, go to the services, then the DNS, at the DNS details, namak dhamma, IP dhamma, okay. Then go to the web server, do the configuration. Then only you get the full mark. So that exam, that is for the exam paper. If you get the, certainly if you get as an assignment, so you must have that capability to do this. Maybe that is the tomorrow morning. You will see the same question again tomorrow morning as a sign. You may. IP address deal at the end, domain name with the deal at the end. IP address deal at the end, DNS details. සුගර් DNS දාලා තින්නේ 8 ඒවා 4 8 8 8 මොනවද සුගර් DNS ඔතන බ්‍රේක් එකක් ගත්තේ නැහැ 2 මිනිත් බ්‍රේක් එකක් ගන්න මේක කරනවා උඩම තියෙන Google DNS 8888 Then here 172.16.16.10 Cisco IP address. And port number that is up to you, but the IP addresses .1.1.1. So you get the 3 gigabit ports.
phone.
Oh. මේ රේන්ජ් එකේ තියෙනවා. කොයිද? 24 තියෙනවා. එක හරි දෙක හරි.
ගන්න ඒ ප්‍රයිස් එක නම් ප්‍රොඩක්ට් එකේ ප්‍රොඩක්ට් එක